It's time for more Lego Harry Potter. Let's go. Oh, Ronald, you've fallen over. Thought you could sneak past me? You were correct, because I ran into a wall. Because I'm just a silly old troll. I'm not the kind of trolls that sit on Twitter all day. You know he's trying to get you. That was its primary use, or, you know, we're just using it for, because it's there. Oh, I've already done it. Can't do it twice. Fix the spin chain thingy. Two arms are better than one. Nice, thank you. Twice the power. Dude, you ran straight past us. Oh well. You two are going the wrong way. Oh, spiders. Oh. How many Death Eaters are there? Or are they just the same Death Eaters that just keep coming back? Who did that? Darn spiders. What do we put on the catapult? Pumpkin. Oh, right in there. You're nowhere near the spider. Harry, I'm pretty sure the water spell isn't going to do anything. Well, at least that wasn't in his child making area. Oh, so many people and a spider, go away. Another one. Dude, hiding in the shadows. Why'd the troll kill the Death Eater? Schmack. Where did all the Death Eaters suddenly go? I'm not complaining, it means I get to run. Go away. I I rescue the student in peril? Well, isn't that pretty much everyone on this level? You know? Have a Hogwarts. Everyone potentially die. I used my invisibility cloak. Why is it still going on? Ranald, you get another use. As quick as it makes a mess, it quickly cleans itself up. Oh no! The doggy man's got lavender. Got him. Oh, just in time for tea and crumpets. The real reason he killed Snape. He had the last biscuit. See, they let him live. Well, he actually had the last biscuit. That's why he killed him. I think he killed him. Lego tears. But they're chunky and hard to wear. Oh god, he's got well, hasn't he? Can't do simple spell anymore, he has to use his illuminator. And then do his little jig when he gets in. This is the spiders. Pretty sure it didn't take this long in the film. Snape would have been dead. Wouldn't have been able to get his tears. Pretty sure we could like jump the barrier while we wanted to go this way. Make so many breaks. Look, I can jump over that. I can jump higher than that. Why can't I go that way? Come on. Go for a swim run. Finally, it comes close enough that I can use it. It's a bucket. No, it's a barrel, not a bucket.
Bit too big.
Found another fish. Go. Now, you want the barrel? Where is the barrel? Sorry, when I listen to you go tappy tap and wait in ages. Not there, Hermione. Pumping a fish full of water. A random place to keep the barrel. Inside a fish that you need a pump full of water.
Give me them tears.
Poke them in the eye. If he's not going to die, we'll drown him in a bucket. I don't think we need that much tears, Harry. Easy like a little drop. Oh no, it's the scary baby from the Teletubbies. It's grown up. Right, that's it. All complete. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye.